This video is a step-by-step process on how to clean a Razer mechanical or optical keyboard. To keep your performance at peak with your Razer mechanical or optical keyboard, it is important to keep it free from dirt and grime that can accumulate over time. In cleaning your Razer mechanical or optical keyboard, you need the following: compressed air can, lint-free microfiber cleaning cloth. Do note, never submerge your keyboard in any type of liquid. Let's get started. First, unplug your keyboard from your system. If your device has a pass-through port, disconnect the devices connected to it as well. Take a lint-free microfiber cleaning cloth. Ensure the surface is free of visible dust particles or debris before wiping the surface with any product. Take extra precaution as wiping debris into the surface can lead to minor scratches. Ensure to keep the moisture away from your device's openings, particularly under the keycaps. You can remove the keycaps if your Razer keyboard has removable keycaps. If not, we recommend turning the keyboard upside down and using compressed air to blow off any accumulated dust or debris. For a guide on removing the keycaps on your keyboard, you can check out how to replace keycaps on a Razer keyboard that is linked in the description. Now that's it. You now have a fresh typing experience again with your newly cleaned Razer keyboard.